Okay, let's not fly it like this.
How big will it take off, Micah?
Trying to get a drone shot of all this stuff. Oof. Oh, I forgot to start recording. It's recording now. Till I'm right on the edge, I take a look at the bottom. And I know it will hurt hitting ground, but I don't think that I'd mind the falling. Would anyone know? Is there anyone watching? I'm getting crazy ideas in my head, and I don't think I'm able to stop. On our way to Winthrop now. See you at the next update. Right, so we just got to this here resort thing. I don't know why we're here exactly.
In the middle of Africa.
We're kind of waiting here before we go and get my new dog. Here's some random person. We're in east, the other side of the state from where I actually live.
About 3 hours away.
Well, look at this view.
Hey, these are the arcade sites. Look at the cow. That's actually so loud.
There's two of them over there.
Press the red one.
Hello? Wow. Too bad it's 40 degrees.
Dude, they have speakers, surround sound.
It's just you. What'd you say about my cat?
Hold it.
Easy.
Bass trap, you have to do it.
Oh, you shot back so far.
Wait, is it hard? Here, I actually will throw it.
We're done with that. Gone wrong.
Time lapse.
Okay, there's nothing wrong with it. Put his stuff back on. Oh.
And we're out. We didn't even film anything. One last look at this view. We got drone shots here.
Load on up. A very nice road.
Well,
like, they have dogs.
Ooh, dogs! Dogs!
Are we in the right place for a dog?
Well, yep, they are right out at the barn. I'll put these guys away.
Okay. Oh, there's a dog. By a week, so.
We're up here away, it's kind of in the middle of nowhere.
Oh, yeah, wait,
well,
hi, baby! Yeah.
Oh my
goodness,
goodness.
Cute!
So good.
Look at that boy. It's stuck in the fence.
They got the wolf thing going on.
And then where is... Oh, is that you?
And she likes to play with them. Our first stop.
Just maybe move away from the fence.
What is that, Red?
But they've been with them every day since day one, so... Yeah.
I think that's gonna be an issue with anybody.
Oh no, they're little messy things right now. They were just eating.
Look at your feet.
I know, they all are so... Well, that's why I have to wear them with...
Oh, that one chose
I
you,
like
Micah.
This one better.
Okay, so that one chose you.
Harper, don't eat them.
Oof.
They're a piranha.
They need names
when they
now.
Wormed, they've been wormed.
Cool,
sounds good.
We gotta think of a name.
That's yeah.
That's gonna be the hard part.
You got a rifle looking at it.
Pupper.
Dude, you should be like, I bought a giraffe.
Are you okay?
You're understandable, Micah.
You look worried.
Thumbnail.
You look scared and concerned and worried.
Understandable.
This is burning right. My living bridges. We build our past right. Learning through future Sally's this isn't. It's played out, disconnected. I've moved on, I stressed out, and it's not right. You're dead wrong.
What do you think, Poppy?
Okay, we just got home from the 6-hour car ride, and Kendan just left, but I'm going to be picking up this vlog tomorrow, so I'll see you then. Alright, so, it's been a few days since I last recorded the previous clips in this video. And when I say a few days, I mean nearly 3 weeks. So, my dog has grown a little bit. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll know that I put up a poll for his name. My top two choices for the names was Koa and Cooper, and our family ended up deciding on Cooper. He's a Great Pyrenees puppy, and he's about 10 weeks now, I think. We got him when he was 7 weeks. He's going to be a mostly outside dog, though, because if you know much about the Great Pyrenees breed, you'll know that they get pretty big, and they're mostly used for guard dogs, and they're not super great for pets. And since our other big dog passed away a few months ago, and he was our guard dog until he just got too old and he died. That dog got cancer and he just slowly passed away, and I'll put some pictures of him here if you want to see him. His name was Wilson, and he was a golden retriever, and he was actually our first dog too. But now we have this wonderful dog. I also have two other dogs, but I haven't really talked about them much on this channel, because why?
It's not a dog channel.
Yeah, because it's not a dog channel. But now that I mentioned them, I will introduce you to those dogs now. So let's go. Here, doggy. Here. Okay. This is Sophie, and she's a dachshund. She's about 2.5 years old now, I think. She's actually my dog and our only inside dog. Dachshunds, personally, are my favorite breed of dog. They're always my favorite type of dog since I was a kid, and when I was about 7, I really wanted to get one, but my mom is allergic to dogs and she didn't want a inside dog, so we didn't get one until I was 13. And then we found Sophie on Craigslist, and she was a purebred, so it was really lucky to find her. And she ended up being the best dog.
And your mom loves her.
And my mom loves her.
Is not allergic to Sophie.
And is not allergic to Sophie. And it's my dog. Now, we're on to the last dog, who is a little interesting. Let's go look at him.
Make sure to always wash your hands after handling animals.
Yes, especially your wiener. So this is our last dog. His name is Icarus, and he's a border collie. Don't actually know how old he is because we found him on the street while we were driving home, and we decided to pick him up and keep him. He's a very good and loyal dog though, but we think he might have been abused before we found him because he's a super skittish dog. He's also an outside dog because, like I said, Sophie is our only inside dog. And this is actually my brother Matthew's dog, but my brother doesn't live at home now, so this dog is just kind of chilling. And that's about it. So now you know about all of my doggos. So now let's go to the outro. So if you guys did like this video, make sure to drop a thumbs up. Comment down below if you want to see more videos like this. Also, leave a comment on which of my dogs are your favorite, because I'm kind of curious. And if you're new to the channel and you want to see more content in the future, subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys next Thursday.